Second power play chance for Hartford. Zelansky shoots, save, they score! Pat Verbeek has tied it up on a quick rebound, 3 seconds into the penalty.
That's what you call not messing around your power play. You win the draw, you get a penalty.